wasted. Lots of licking spliff hits in triplets, bitch.
Hi, Bill.
How are you?
Body cam.
This is my guy I was telling you about, Tech9.
Hey, how you doing, brother? Nice to meet you.
I don't know you, and I don't know your music, but I like your lady, so don't you abuse it.
Yeah, whatever, dude.
See ya.
Okay, sweetheart, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Who the fuck was that?
Same as Bill. He's a regular around here, like the sheriffs or something.
I don't like him already, baby.
He just has a little crush on me, that's all.
Little crush? Jesus.
What did I do? Yelling at you from a high view. Who believe that when they envy it to kill you? I do. Chukin nigga try to hide you from the one they tryna bribe you. Even though you walking in with an upper level mama seat right beside you.
Handcuffing they bitch snitches. This bread ain't fictitious. They quick snitches in a cop car. I'm a rock star like Sid Vicious. Big riches. They be acting so bootsy cause I made a lot in life. They wanna shoot me. Nah, nigga, not tonight. We're quite Gucci. Anybody look at you funny because you good with the money they got?
You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it. You the one that's gonna come down with it.
Mad at me cause I radically grabbed the baddest beat and she added me to ravish me, then automatically we live lavishly. Add a T-U-D-E from a cop with no gratitude. U-D-E for a brother cause he had a she who be free and he's so damn staticky. So he went on me and mentally combated me, huh? He say,
I don't know you, I don't know your music, but I like your lady, so don't you abuse it.
Word though, we in a bar and you come in my circle trying to flirt, bro, and you don't know everybody on the earth know that I purse grow when I burst flow. Flatfoot got that chooky, wanna snatch coochie, but he that goofy to act groupie for a fat booty that belongs to the brother of Maxuki. Why you hating on me so? Mad cause I got the beast floor, steady serving niggas like a bistro. He don't like that, but not a Rico. Loosely, that's the way of his lips, he talking that dookie. But give it the guy, she gon' deliver the pie like Mookie. Not to no rookie, to wear Stussy, but I'm the nigga with a motherfucking loot be. He wanted me to be dead, but that is really pathetic with that.
You the one that's gon' come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it.
Misa, Misa, why you mean to Misa? 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 Misa, Misa, why you mean to Misa?
You the one that's gon' come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. Hey. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it. You the one that's gon' come down with it.
We're gonna make him pay for that disrespect. They got a show coming up at the Voodoo Lounge. Y'all gonna post up in the back lot and catch him slipping. Don't miss.
Showtime!
Yes, sir.
Since the sold-out show in here tonight.
Every team blessed, man. That's a beautiful thing.
Like always. Like we always do about this time.
Yes.
Rock, paper, scissors.
For what?
The winner gets to decide if we do areola tonight.
Crazy as hell,
I'm dead serious, though. I'm dead serious.
All right, fuck it. Let's go.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Son of a bitch. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Come on, man.
Damn. I'll never get to see those titties no more, man.
So crazy. Hey, man, that's my jam, man. Turn it up, man, real quick, man. Pump that shit. Hey.
There's a demon inside of me. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no. Can I kill it? Hell no.
It's jumping tonight.
Yes, it does.
I got a Tech 9, man.
What's that car right there, though?
That probably ain't nothing but security. I'll be back here and make sure everything cool.
Alright.
Yep.
Let's go.
Oh, let's do it.
Like, you ain't know we
were
here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Watch your back.
Whoa. Back the fuck up.
For being a messenger of Satan.
For being an Illuminati puppet. Sell out.
Your days are numbered.
Oh, yeah?
Aaron D.H., your days are numbered.
Come on, D. Fuck, yeah.
Your days are numbered. Aaron D.H., your days.
Goddamn religious freaks. They ain't talking about nothing.
Nah, but for real, though. For real, though. You really do all that shit they said you did.
Shut up, dude. You play too much, man.
I mean, he looks scary to me, too.
Shut up, dude.
Maybe I did do it with my little boy, right? I killed it, bro.
Let's go eat.
Yeah, oh, shit. What the fuck?
Hell yeah.
Who's that, nigga?
Some religious Bible thumping ass motherfuckers that ran up on us earlier, man. Follow their ass. But hang back, though. Don't let them see you. Find out where they lay.
I got you, man.
1,000.
I'm gonna hit you.
All right.
Let's hit this one over here.
1,000.
All right.
Them motherfuckers really busted at us.
They busted at you.
Got him. Yeah, okay. Nigga, you know you ain't gotta do this shit yourself, bro. We'll handle this shit for you, my nigga.
Yeah, they came at me though, so I'ma handle it.
All right, my nigga. Shit, get in, get out, bro. We'll be right here.
I'll be right back.
I need backup. I just saw Tech 9 on the premises. I'm going in, hurry.
Who the fuck is that?
What's up?
Oh, this nigga got a strap.
What the fuck?
Y'all today, motherfucker. Oh, fuck. This nigga a cop. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
God. Come on. Let's go.
My nigga, we gotta go. There was a cop sitting outside this bitch.
Go ahead and go, bro. I gotta finish this prayer, okay?
Nigga, fuck
that shit, bro. We gotta go.
Go, my nigga. I'll catch up with you niggas later. I'll find my way.
God damn.
Yes, sir. I'm not gonna walk in the street.
Fuck.
Oh, come on, man. Let's go, bro.
Okay.
Fuck, hang on.
Man. This nigga said he gonna find his way, man. Bro, there was a cop I just shot out here, man.
I know, man. Yeah, that shit, man. Oh. I'm getting out, dude. I gotta get this nigga, man.
You sure?
Yeah, I got this. Hey, Tech, man, we really good. Man, what in the fuck?
We gotta go, dude.
Almost done, bro. Man, we really gotta go, man. There's some shit going on. Man, we gotta go, dude. Come on, man.
Okay, I'm done. Let's dip.
Well, you know you crazy.
Get the fuck out of here, dog.
Ah! Oh, what the hell?
Fuck.
We're following the latest developments in the cases of N9ne Yates and Samuel Watson. The jury has found both men guilty on 3 counts of murder in the first degree for the deaths of Officer Pamela Gentry, Officer Robert Johnson, and Special Agent Andrew Flanagan last month at a local safe house. Police have found no motive for the murders, and Judge Franklin Theodore Engel has sentenced both men to 3 life sentences where they'll be held at Ijeamu's Valley Detainment Center for the criminally insane.
Solitary starving, no, but I can get a piece of bread. I never knew my daddy, he left a demon bread. There was no sleeping for the wicked, I don't need a bed. And got me thinking in my evil head, how can I love a bunch of people? But they turn around and leave me dead. Somebody summon me like evil dead. The only matter if I can treat it like a speaker, shit, I need my meds. I try to keep it clean, but always leave a mess. I got a bunch of mental conditions that I indeed accept. But when I think about it, that it is to me and heck. If I let it be, then I'm gonna eternally be depressed. Smoke a bunch of weed, try to ease my stress. Nobody told me how to deal with what I'm dealing with. I really feel like killing shit. I'm fucked up and I'm beefing, yes. Anybody tripping like a plus one?
I got a song with Tupac. Dude, I got a song with Eminem too.
Yeah, all right.
Hold on, stall me.
So you rap, bro?
Mm-hmm. When I get out of here, I'm gonna be a big star.
Shit, you ain't never getting
out. You a psycho killer.
It's you in here with us.
Like I ain't on 1, 2, 3, Pac. Like I ain't finna bust when my homeboy make the fucking beat drop. Bustin' the cap and the whack when I'm rapping. You really need to trust in the fact that I'm back and I'm slapping the industry for ducking the cap when he rap with the passion. When I'm in this pizza, crushing the fashion. Like I ain't never ate in this game. Like I ain't never seen a have me some big things. Like I ain't been around the world and with so many different girls and kinky parties that it could lift the spirit of Rick James. Jesus. Like I ain't a fixture and never knew Twister and never did music for the Alpha Dog picture. Like I never script the pledge in the scripture. I had a hit song by my own liquor mixture. Do it like I wasn't a starter, that wasn't a Carter.
Wheezy?
Wasn't an order, my cousin the water.
Feezy?
Nothing was bartered but busting and touching the heart of people. That's loving the heart of stuff and no charted.
Please ease.
Like I never got signed. Not a one, not a two, but 3 times. Like I never did get the cheddar or see shine. Like a sleep time for peeps mine. No T9. Like if these rhymes really never ever happened. Till right now, like pow, I got it cracking. With the pen and pad, without no backing. Trying to stack and get action and pull the cash in is the way that I'm rapping. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so. Not a near record platinum and near gold. Like I ain't dripped, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't paid. Dudes, like I ain't full, like I ain't cool, like I ain't built an empire in the zoo, like I ain't.
N9ne Yates, known as hip-hop artist Tech9ne, is currently being held in Ijeamu's Valley, and he is serving 3 life sentences for the killings of Officer Pamela Gentry and Officer Robert Johnson, who are both working undercover during the time of the incident.
Toured with the J-Rock, with the homie K-Dot, like I ain't never had the allure for the pay slot, stressing like I didn't step in the session with the 7, never guessing the effing cure is the spray thoughts. Like I never had a shot or a song with the white guy Dre got. Like I didn't have a lay lock, never went on a set of ballers with Mr. Baywatch. Uso. Like I didn't meet Trav yet. Like I never had assets, bad with the pin but never cash checks. Rapping like I ain't even close to having the bag yet. Like I'm trying to be the best. mouth up in this hip hop, yeah. And do a track with the king of Atlanta tip top, yeah. Then turn around and go switch it up and do big rock, trying to ride all the way up to my homie and Slipknot. Like I never heard fans yell it, not the calm, not the worst, even angelic. Word. Before they told me that I can't sell it, before I went to the reunion, the fam nailed it. Like I didn't have this new watch, yeah. And it never would tick and never do talk, yeah. Like I'm rapping myself into learning brew hops, rapping like I ain't never did a record with Tupac. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so, not a near record platinum and near gold. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze, like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge, like I ain't shit, like I ain't paid dues. Like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool, like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't skipping my job yet. Like this is the process, trying to get from the project. So I spit like I got next, and I trip a few objects. Like I'm itching to fly tech, whipping in kitchens with Pyrex. To the mission that God said, for me ripping these quick and will not rest. Like no flipping technician is obsessed. Like I didn't know when I was dropping, independent music I wasn't topping, and all the bad bitches wasn't jocking. I rap like I didn't know I do a record with Hobson. They call me Tekkenina, I'ma shoot this. If you dissing, you really don't wanna do this. Niggas wanna try me, then you're gonna lose it. I rap like I never did a record with Jonah Lucas. Hungry. Like I never knew Mastros. Like I didn't know Trey was an asshole. Like I didn't have a stash full of cash flow. Rapping like I am back in the past with my afro. Like I never ever knew Strange would put the name Tech9 in my shoestring. Like I didn't know I was spitting the butane, and I grew fame with the homie Bobby and 2 Chainz. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so, not a near record platinum and near gold. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze, like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge, like I ain't shit, like I ain't paid dues. Like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool, like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't.
Slow, cause my info got the Zion glow. They don't like seeing Tech at the 9 go.
They said I'm evil, they said I'm totally demon in my cerebral. They calling me criminal, coming to curse a cathedral, to punish the positive pulse and the peace of the people. They said I'm a dreamer, and not a good singer, that I never get bread in no kind of heaven to bring you. When I lessen the Nina, oppressing the Tech and left in the ringer, cause I am the effing best with the lingua. Calling me failure when you know Tech is a chopping the pillar. It's funny when you're rolling, they come and try to derail you. The tail failed to hell, bro. Nothing you tell her, it's stopping me when I nail her. She loving the delta. The hate gon' show, but the faith gon' grow. Cause I am a winner and gonna make strong dough when I take on flow, when the pace don't slow. It's comedy singing, the Aaron Yates won't blow.
Knowing when I get loose and get lucrative, who can sit through this and book is it blue to bitch? Doofus is not, I'm loose, it's a duplicate. Riddle me, your waters a little league, and second fiddle belittle me when it'll be literally. Killer bees on the miller speed to drill them and fill a flea. Ain't no illogy, real be the skill of agility.
When they be itching to down ya, throwing the hate all around ya. Two of the people they clown ya, but not a sound when they come encounter. A real one, they don't feel none. Swear you're sitting on just little crumbs when you're really making multi millions. When they say you lost it, but the deal's done. This is called disparagement. This is called disparagement. But they really love this arrogance, and now my angel flares sent to give you that embarrassment. This is called disparagement. This is called disparagement. But they really love this arrogance, and now my angel flares sent to give you that embarrassment.
It's crazy what her to say, we're creating a narrative. I will flatten them all like the apron. Media maybe is airing it, and made a few errors. A desert mountain, money's made in many taking a sure in it. Nobody's thinking about the way that they carry you. Stay up,
vicarious, falling like the angel that flipped up and hated comparison. When I think about Native Americans being named by some terrorists, I ain't saying the Arabic, homie. I figured I could make it apparent like babies and carriages, but this ain't related to marriages. When I say I'm separated from a lady that married a liberty later that buried it and made me a heretic, think you're taking the carriages to the grave. Innocent, but say when nefarious, now we hang. But the people that fake is nefarious on a gang. Put a target on their face and I can't, I'm like it's a bang. Dead preparedness, I made it so there it is. So they throw the shade in areas, greater than merit. Took a 50 for the shade like Anastasia, I'm airing it. I quit living nowadays, man, it be stranger than Aaron is. They paint you in a slide and try to make you a derelict. Grammy isn't giving any love to strange, and I'm very sick. Cause Nina's on the throne, but they say I'm the air with fake. Ish won't fly like a cable to tearing it.
Demons swinging low, not at your face. Call them sweet chariots. You know how many people that grow up and they don't say what their parents did. Cause it could have been that, but it could have been bad. So your beliefs, be careful with. I'm sitting in the nut house looking at my freaking therapist like,
yeah, yeah.
This is called disparagement. But not a sound when they come encounter. A real one, they don't feel none. Swear you're sitting on just little crumbs when you're really making multi-millions. When they say you lost it, but the deal's done.
Yeah, yeah.
This is called disparagement.
Yeah, yeah.
This is called disparagement.
Yeah, yeah.
They really love this arrogance, and now my angel flare is sent to give you that embarrassment.
Who's that?
The cops, man. Bill Ricci, the sheriff. It's my uncle, man. That's how I got this job.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. Old Uncle Bill, he's got this crazy dislike for tech. So when him and those two cops set up the hit on him and it failed, worked out perfectly when that crazy motherfucker decides to go and kill the other two. Fucking unbelievable.
Yeah, that is unbelievable. Yeah. Good shit, Bob.
All right, man. I'll see you later, buddy.
Yes, sir.
Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet.
This is dedicated to the ones that are broken. Stay here with us. Your time to shine is coming. Trust.
Do you know somebody in pain? I know somebody's all fed up and off in the brain. Heartbroken probably, I've been both when life was not gleaming with hope and foggy. But I would never dump it on you, then later say sorry. Ay, it'd be the hardest when a loved one's life isn't started. When they call you, they think the smartest way out of it is departed. You tell them that shit retarded and hate the call even started. Know they heart isn't guarded, not even your art is cathartic. Please think about your people, yo. Ease on about your ego, bro. That's about far as evil go. You don't really wanna fly like an eagle, though. But in case you wanna know how sin tastes, I wanna try to help another save a brother from a grim fate. How could you make friends break down and act like an ingrate? Selfishness, that's what it is. When all your family and friends just wanna see a brother live. But if you don't see the gutter through, you're gonna leave the others blue. You make it hard as fuck for us, but think it's easier for you, damn.
It's easier for you. Yourself away from things we all go through, yeah. But if you knew that it was killing me, yeah, it's killing me, would you still believe that it was easier to do? Yeah. What ain't never been easy. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down yet.
Only the angels know the pain that you hold on to. Why would you leave me alone? Just 'cause it's easy for you.
I know somebody that's stuck down on the bottom, and he deals with his problems in ways that never solves them. And I know how he feels inside. Try to give him flowers while he's still alive. I see demons in my sleep. Got a teardrop falling down my cheek. Don't lay down, homie, you can't leave me now. I woke up in the middle of the night. I was drenched in a cold sweat, stressing. I couldn't fall back asleep, so I picked up the phone and I sent you a message, and it said, after everything that we've been through, through the ups and downs, just know that I believe in you. You said you won't leave me. I know I'm a piece of you. So don't you make this hard on us just 'cause it's easier for you.
It's easier for you to take yourself away from things we all go through. You knew that it was killing me, yeah, it's killing me. Would you still believe that it was easier to do what ain't never been easy for you? Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down, yeah. Don't lay down, lay down. Don't lay down, yeah.
This is for those
forever
that can relate.
Forever, never, never, never.
Don't hide it.
Forever.
Come on. I don't think anything helps. Crazy. But fuck being anything else. Made me the animal that I became to be. Gotta go really insane with these wicked ideas in front of the people without being nervous. They loving the killer they came to see, even though he's fucked up mentally. Back in the day I was down, I was nothing but tough love. Sent to me, talking to myself, and I learned to talk backwards. Hey, shook the thing and I put it in a raw rap verse. Ah! It worked. It's perks.
What?
It hurts.
What?
It irks. Yeah. Flying, but I'm sinking, 'cause the crazy things I'm thinking got you sleeping in a hearse.
My brain
is cursed. Yeah. Closed in this hell, but my soul isn't stale, isn't failed. So sinister, got a ghost in a shell. Why did it fit so perfect when I was young? I didn't cry when it hit me like, ah! Caught crazy, and I plan on keeping that shit.
Forever, never, never, never.
Inside of me, I do believe this is
forever.
Ah! Caught crazy, and I plan on keeping that shit
forever, never, never, never.
Inside of me, I do believe this is
forever.
If you ain't some type of crazy, you ain't shit. Facts. You keep the fake up front, then push the real shit to the back. The point I'm trying to make is if you're faking, that it's so shady. But my crazy gets your crazy, whoa, baby. Catch it, then you're very grim, like no. Other motherfuckers just rap to when you bury them, die though. They gonna have to pack him in, then carry him, bye bro. Killed him 'cause I'm an African-American psycho. Come on!
I was born this way.
Saving my life when I'm sharp as a knife, when I'm ripping and letting my flow go. Keeping it till I die, but my music's forever gonna fly. And I'm thankful that I caught it like, ah! Caught crazy, and I plan on keeping that shit
forever, never, never, never.
Inside of me, I do believe this is
forever.
Ah! Caught crazy, and I plan on keeping that shit
forever, never, never, never.
Inside of me, I do believe this is
forever.
Hell yeah!
Forever, never, never, never.
I ain't ashamed of that.
Forever.
I'm proud of it.
Forever, never, never, never.
Forever, baby.
Forever.
Forever crazy. Big-ass hillbilly truck.
What? Big Chris motherfucking Calico, big-ass truck.
Of course, this is my little relative spot. I chill here from time to time.
That's where we at. We're
gonna surprise his ass. That's my secret knock.
I know that.
What's with it? What's with it?
What's
yes, good? Good to see you, brother.
You
already know Chris.
Yeah,
that's the homie ISO. I met him inside. He's 1,000.
What yes, the
sir.
Fuck in here?
So I appreciate you, man.
We're just gonna finish getting cleaned up. Then we're gonna plot our next move.
Yeah, it's all good, man. Y'all family, man. I got whatever y'all need.
For sure. Man, appreciate these pants. These motherfucking skinny jeans, though, man. Yeah, they don't fit.
Shut up and put the shit on, bro.
And what's our next move, man? I'm trying to get gone, like, disappear.
And be running for the rest of our life? Fuck that, bro.
I ain't saying disappear, Tech. I'm just saying, like...
These motherfuckers is nice, man. But, I can't be running in these motherfucking clown shoes, bro. It's size 14. You know what? They cool, though, man. You know, we cool.
Shut up and put this shit on, man. Damn.
Anyway, man, I ain't saying running for the rest of our life, dude. I'm saying, like, what are three fugitives from the nut house gonna do? Expose the police and somehow prove our innocence?
Exactly. We gotta let them motherfuckers know that they can't slap criminal on us, lock us back up, treat us like motherfucking slaves, and kill us. I can't be running all over the world like I did something other than defend myself. Uh-uh. I don't know about you. But I can't do that to my family. I miss my family.
Say that then, let's do it.
I think I'm gonna have to run like dun da 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 in this motherfucker with the extra medium Clark Kent shirt on, nigga. Shit.
Shut up and put the shit on, man.
I'm just fucking with y'all, man. Damn. You know I'm with the bullshit, though. Let's get it.
Yeah, man, you just say the word, whoever it is, and then green lit.
Oh, shit. There's something y'all lit. You niggas called dead to yourself, saw the line and you crossed it. I ain't gotta send it to you, tripping all the tickets, negative lipping. You automatically start the mission, click your stricken, cause you hissing, leave your shit in a bad condition. So many missions, I can't list them when the phone coming up, they sniffing.
My niggas is hibernating. It's all love, but believe we got the sniper waiting. And they ain't rapping, no talking, and never cyber hating. They specialize in the thing you can get from Mike or Jason. I ain't gotta say a damn thing. Once you say it, next thing you know, the clan came. You run your mouth and make them come expand brains. Damn shame and lame. Got to drop and pop your top like when they popping champagne. And I got plenty means to get it done, but I ain't gotta drop any green. The mini kings that love me will give them semi-streams if he say anything.
Anything?
Anything.
Anything.
So close, they hold these spitters. So many that I might not even know these hitters. Having love for me, so if you try to slow these gritters, when it pop, don't look at me, I can't control these niggas.
TTG, yeah, we train to go. Real niggas in your bitch, so don't get exposed. Police come around, nigga, we don't know. Get your spit, but we do the most. Pussy bumper car, and my niggas always down to spin the block. What that mean? Double back, hit his top. Young custodian might pull him in the mouth.
Yo, DJ, Maze, y'all stand watch while we surround the house. Try to flush him out.
We got you, bro.
Yeah, y'all see any of his homies try to pull up? Y'all get gone. We got this. All right? Let's do it.
A lot of wolfing going on from these new names lately. Don't ever have a career, on 2K maybe. Your car would get dinner like Harvey if you're two-faced crazy. My youngins will mop you up for a blue-faced baby. I don't wanna get you greenlit like I need him. Press that line like it's call waiting, but it's those checks you'll be receiving. No more no star shit, but I play defense. Look at my shark fin, you're in the deep end. When I left, I kept on counting chili like T-Boss. I be creeping, nickel. Bitch, please, don't get your whip Swiss cheese melted for the chips like Trick. Give me some dip, please. Don't get tricked off like Roy and Siegfried. When it's six squeeze, I'll make M's off 16. Strange gang, I bang bang like it's Chief Keef. Sprinkle wax blunt, call us Sequoia's big trees. I ain't riding around naked like a strip tease. I'll do a drive-by on a 10 speed for 10 G's. I be gassing on them with intense just be with the lick read. They the one that see me ballin', and the one the king, like LeBron, I switch teams. I'm a runner that they got the iron in my pants and my pockets increase. Cheating on them niggas hella bad, take a L, I've been on a win streak. I'm on your head, yeah, I'm so proactive, and I don't wanna push your tea back, so no more malice. Trap said take the high road, so I won't go at it, but if you hatin', do me a favor, the Momo challenge, chump, they know we
ETG, yeah, we train to go. Real niggas in the bitch, so don't get exposed. Police come around, nigga, we don't know. Pussy bumper car, and my niggas always down to spin the bar. What that mean? Double back, hit his top. Young custodian, my pull up in the mall.
You worry about bitches, I'm handling business. My niggas be with it, we came here together. You know I be pulling up, all to be cool with us. But they not cool enough, but they not bullin' up. Ain't trying to disrespect nobody, but my goons will catch a body. Shoot them just like paparazzi, now you stumbling and flocking.
50 bands for sure, what I want, like I'm Waka Flocka. Pull up and go baka baka, OGs they gon' pop ya. Niggas talking, we gon' let them have it. Listen, peon, shit could get tragic, yeah. TG, yeah, we train to go. Real niggas in the bitch, so don't get exposed. Police come around, nigga, we don't know. Get your split, but we do the most. Green little pussy bumper car, and my niggas always down to spin the block. What that mean? Double back, hit his top. Young custodian might pull up in the mop.
Well, ain't this a bitch? These are the ones that killed our partners. Escaping from a detention center? Lock their punk asses up.
Get out of here.
Why
with a camera!
Kill
Tech?
Why'd
you kill them?
Why'd you do it?
Any statements?
Good morning, everyone. The prosecution may begin.
I'd like to call Sheriff William A. Ricci to the stand. Mr. Ricci, is the man who murdered Officer Robert Johnson and Officer Pamela Gentry in this room?
Yes, sir.
Will you point him out? Is he also the man who murdered two inmates at EV Detainment Center?
Yes, sir, he is. And let's not forget the murder of Special Agent Andrew Flanagan as well.
We most certainly will not forget that. And neither will we turn a blind eye to the fact that this so-called rapper is nothing but a cold-blooded killer.
Rap, rap. Cap, cap, cap. Yep, yep, yep. Serious, we ain't hearing it.
Somebody give him a polygraph or something, I think he faking it. Look at him flashing the signing bonus on the gram like he making it. Been bogey though, him so be low figures. Then Yodi though, and OVO, them those Pinocchio niggas. Be lying like a rug, he rhyme like a thug. Behind brother love, design quite a buzz. The people be blind by the mug. That's a put on, the imminence front. When it gets funk, him and his feminist finna get intimate. In a bitch live in this punk. Be yourself, why he got to act like he solid when he go melt? Don't undo your belt, cause under your khakis they see your welts. Killed shine, exposing your chilled spine, ill rhymes. But all the killer niggas in real time
already know you lied. When you ain't got it, gon' show you lied. Her cap about a lot of dough. You tied. That ain't so. You lied. And if so, let it go. Already know you lied. When you ain't got it, gon' show you lied. Her cap about a lot of dough. You tied. That ain't so. You lied. And if so, let it go.
Yeah, look at you now. Look at you now. Look at you now. Taking a bow. Waving a thigh, running a fire. I got a lot of dollars, yeah, me too. Fucks giving, yeah, we do. Sucks, yes, when they bust in about success and it's evil. 2 in 10 and equal. Pulling a stone on the people. Giving what they want, cause they so in the blood that they don't even know that it's see through. But I have wheels when they see you. Have meal that ain't legal. Or a nigga like Trick, Trick mugs, big you, so they won't leak you. I see these niggas on IG. Money phones, money long, when the camera on. Might be they figures, it might be. Well, don't trip, me and Nina drip with no jewelry on.
Already know you lied. When you ain't got it, gon' show you lied. Her cap about a lot of dough. You tied. That ain't so. You lied. And if so, let it go. Already know you lied. When you ain't got it, gon' show you lied. Her cap
broken promises and never really knew what honest is. When I bomb and get this low level reconnaissance, nothing left but a padlock, cash box. When a nigga brag lots, ass shot, he the funny mini mascot. That mock's talking about they got a bag drop, I have not.
They tell you fake it to make it, to chase it is basic. So you take it and rape it, you wake in the matrix. With that apex, they hate that you place it, can take it to break it.
So not a soldier, who let you come walk in the culture? You cycle but talking to Oprah, cause you niggas are softer than boba.
Jury a day upon these delirious race of dummies, a serious way to come see Suspiria de profundis.
Energy put in the universe, gonna double back and get active. So the fact is, if you Baptist, don't be gang gang in your rap shit.
Already know you lie when you ain't got it gon' show. You lie. Her cap got a lot of dough. You tie. That ain't so. You lie. And if so, let it go. Already know you lie when you ain't got it gon' show. You lie. Her cap got a lot of dough. You tie. That ain't so. You lie. And if so, let it go.
Order! Order! Order!
Thank you. Mr. Prosecutor, do you have any more questions at this time?
No further questions, Your Honor.
Good. Court is adjourned until 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, and maybe by then, we'll have a bit more order in this place. Does the prosecution have any statements?
Not at this time, Your Honor.
Mr. Mobb, you may begin.
Your Honor, the defense would like to call Mr. Aaron D. Yates to the stand. Mr. Yates, are you aware that the murders of three law enforcement officers and two inmates at EV Detainment Center are all crimes they say were committed by you?
Yes.
And did you commit any of those crimes?
No.
Order! 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 Order in the court!
Do you know who did commit those crimes?
Yes.
Is that person in the courtroom today?
Yes.
Could you please point that person out for us?
William A. Ricci.
Order! Order!
Mr. Yates, to the best of your ability, can you tell the court what you know happened?
All this evil was orchestrated by Bill Ricci.
So the three officers that were killed, they were all killed by Sheriff William A. Ricci?
Yes. When I entered that safe house, they were already dead, man.
And what about the two inmates at the detainment center?
With all the medicine they pumped us with day after day, man, I don't recall.
Are you absolutely sure?
I'm drawing a blank. So many drugs, I done did, I don't remember. It's like I'm in the twilight zone, I'm like gone, I'm like bone. Back in the day, but now my eyesight's blown. Coming to see me cause of my microphone, cause I write songs, and now they wanna try right wrongs. I don't remember none of that, ain't no filler from a cat. That be up on another level for me to wanna spat. With somebody from a chat, that is bringing summer back. 10 years later because a nigga sung a rap. Better listen to me, I am different, so I don't know what you think is fixing to be. When I was twisting, yeah, it's non-existent to me. And now the word can, it's missing the T. Missing the T, but it ain't him. When you was sipping the D and he bang trim. Ain't no mixing with me on the gang brim. A lot of chicks in the sea, but I can't swim. Bitches sending me pics like remember this. With a pick up they private, then send a kiss. I don't try to remember or reminisce. Oh yeah, it smell like when I catch and skin a fish. Memories escape me when I take G. Mixed with Molly and probably some AC. ID pasty, so fucked up Yates beat. That don't give you no valid reason to hate me. I don't try to diss. Messed up, I don't remember a lot of shit. Don't be mad at me cause I ain't giving a cock to kiss anymore. Don't owe anybody a pot to piss. That's enough to have tech hated. I don't remember us X-rated. My brain is so drugged and cess-plated. I don't really know what you be meaning when screaming that we sex-mated. How the hell when I bust seeds off in her mouth? Off in her mouth, off in her mouth. She's impregnated. I don't know what the fuck she talking about. Talking about no.
You remember this, you remember that, you remember us, you remember back.
I remember.
You remember we both on the yak, then hit it back and we hit the sack.
I remember.
You pulling that new stupid act due to the fact you super rap, who are you to cap? You knew me then, don't know me now. Used to be friends, used to be down.
I remember.
Look, some people from the past still living in a mess.
so stressed. And they see your life is less grotesque. So they wonder, how did you get so blessed? And the envy is up at last. They will bring up the past, hoping that you retrogress. That'll make you really wanna check those pests. Man, cause you kick it with the best, no less. The divine kind, the fine grind. Cause I'm dying, trying, rhyme, shine from a mind. I'm like an Einstein from the grime. I'm prime, prime on the timeline. Get better with age every day like a fine wine. But they wanna try to bring back memories of when I was a dingbat. Sling crack, do it all for the greenbacks. But I don't remember anything that they talk to me. Get debauchery. Well, my bad, my memories awful. G, now ease off of me. I think maybe when you see me, you don't wanna be reminded of your mediocrity. You keep stopping me, bringing up shit to bring me down a notch. Cause in the past I've been down a lot, but now it goes up. And you're hoping that my crown will drop and that my sound will stop. I see I work hard and hustle around the clock. I got the town on lock. I'm every in the end of you down or not. Well, if so, quick coming around with toxic energy. Cause I'm mentally blocking, talk shit, and you can get a snake bite pronto. Trying to fuck with the snake and bat, you get shit on. Great white guano.
You remember this, you remember that, you remember us, you remember back.
Oh, remember.
You remember we both on the yak, then hit it back and we hit the sack.
Oh, remember.
You pulling that new stupid act due to the fact you super rap, who used to cap? You knew me then, don't know me now. Used to be friends, used to be down.
Oh, remember.
Oh, not me. You got me. Got me mixed up. You drunk the mix up. And you kissed up. I reminisce.
Your Honor, the defense would like to call Sheriff William A. Ricci to the stand. Mr. Ricci, where were you the night your colleagues were murdered?
At home, fast asleep.
And you are 100% sure of that?
Yes, sir.
Well, what if I told you that there was evidence that proved otherwise?
I'd say that you are a lying bastard.
Order! Order! Order!
No further questions, Your Honor. Your Honor, the defense would like to call Aaron D. Yates to the stand. Mr. Yates, do you have any type of criminal record at all?
No, sir.
Have you ever murdered anyone in your lifetime?
No.
No more questions, Your Honor.
Your Honor, I'd like to cross-examine the hostile witness.
You may proceed, Counselor.
Thank you, Your Honor. Mr. Yates, are you a member of a gang?
Objection, Your Honor. That has nothing to do with this case.
Overruled. I'll allow it.
Thank you, Your Honor. Mr. Yates, aren't you accustomed to violence coming from your gang affiliation? Isn't murder second nature to a gang-affiliated killer like yourself?
Objection, Your Honor.
Overruled. Continue.
Answer the question, Mr. Yates.
We ain't the only gang members. We ain't the only ones with the insane tempers.
No.
So many levels where Bane enters and hit the people with evil, leave them with pain whimpers. Yeah. We ain't the only gang members. The only stealers and killers and family name enders. So watch your back when the action is bracking or cracking. Cause your cool little faction got flame embers. They kicking and they pushing, spitting and they mushing.
Who?
A Christian and a Muslim. Pay attention to them, bangers not a rarity. In a dark ages filled with ignorance and barbarity. No clarity, fight against the faith and the infidels.
Yeah.
Holy wars happen, so many people sent to hell. Religious leaders went to jail, just like us deep in the cell. Spent the bell, get out and show hatred on God is meant to fail.
Yeah.
If you choose a side, motherfucker, better know what opposition you can die, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Although organizations wanna deny other ruckus from the suckers, they don't care or wonder why, brother bucket. Christians calling Muhammad a terrorist, ain't it?
Nope.
The game split a long time ago and they can't quit. Boom Gang had it figured out.
What's that?
When he stated that it's a whole lot of motherfucking yeah. Gang shit.
Everything is active, blame it on the rap shit. Blame it on every fucking thing with the stacks and the taxes. Don't huddle up and don't squat. Might come and kill your own God. Active, everything is active. Everything's a gang, it's a gang, and it's ashes to ashes. Don't huddle up and don't squat. Might come and kill your own God.
We ain't the only
really gang members. It's still a fight against the black whites, hang genders. Deep in the South, summer all the way till it became winter. Now the boys in blue, they killed the black cocaine vendors. Yeah, we ain't the only gang members. White presidents and black leaders were slain, member. So watch your back when some white men attacking the black skin. Ain't no calm and relaxing, life when strain hinders. Republicans and Democrats in a spat. Since the 1800s, it's been attacked, then it cracked. And still do, different views will kill you. That is fucking mildew. They uplift the steel too. A lot of gang shit in Charlottesville. Unite the right, rally, bought a car to kill. Ain't no togetherness. White supremacist and black will fight to finish. But all their rights diminished without a life replenished. Just like my homeboys, all the different groups in life packing chrome toys. If you feel me, holla back. Now it's gang colors if you're wearing a MAGA hat. Cause the message of talking good old days, using force and moral power, you know them good old ways. But I know that flag is serious, and if a man tore it, that'll be his ass if he kneel and don't stand for it.
Everything is active, blame it on the rap shit, blame it on every fucking thing but the stacks and the taxes. Don't huddle up and don't squat, might come and kill your own God. Active, everything is active, everything's a gang and it's ashes to ashes. Don't huddle up and don't squat, might come and kill your own God.
For the murders of three officers and two inmates, equaling five counts of murder in the first degree, the jury finds Sam Watson, Terrell Gulledge, and Mr. Aaron Yates not guilty.
No matter where I go, jail, hell or heaven, you will never be safe. You will never be safe. I am forever. If not me, it'll be someone just like me. Coming for you. Coming for you.
Sean Tyler live from the courthouse, and in a crazy turn of events today, verdict of Aaron Yates, Samuel Watson, and Terrell Gulledge. Judge Engel ruled the three not guilty, thanks to the body cam of deceased Special Agent Andrew Flanagan, showing that William Ricci's car was on the scene of the murders of Pamela Gentry and Robert Johnson. Engel sentenced Ricci to three life sentences for the murders of his colleagues and the attempted murders of Mr. Yates and Mr. Watson. That's going to do it for me, Sean Tyler, Channel 9 News. Good night.
It's so good to see family after all of this musical insanity. Chasing dreams and deemed vanity, but I'm back to humanity, hoping my family don't banish me. Back in orbit to be the pune one. I've been praying this day would soon come. Man, I love this family reunion. So religious, my family might hand me communion. Sorry I left you to live in solitude, writing lyrics, chasing spirits, clear as no molecules. Not a ting, but a bing, I paid a lot of dues and pay less attention to my people thinking the dollar rules. 3 decades, living with tunnel vision, when I thought about my family, hoping everyone will miss them. When I left y'all on the outside looking in, but I'm truly blessed to sit with family and see them cook again. I love you.
I have to say